That's Tyree McGee.
McGee, a standout in midfield for Jamaica College. His really good moves. Look at that.
Like cones, moving between them, the little magician.
Wow.
He's easy on the eyes, Donald. Such a skillful player.
McGee. Always seems to have so much time on the ball, Tyree McGee. He has a couple of players to aim for, but he may go on his own. Pulls it back. Oh. McGee does well in peeling off the back of his defender. Has one to beat to get inside the box. He's now inside the area. McGee still trying to lay to the back post. Gets it back though, McGee. McGee gets there. Oh, lovely cut back on his left foot. Looking for the space. Finds the pass. Tyree McGee, twisting, turning, getting by his marker inside the air, pokes it across. Thomas picks it up, finds McGee. McGee going for a walk, around the cul-de-sac, pulled back. McGee has company. He gets by one. McGee. They weren't going to allow him to do that. McGee. Again, a lovely ball. And McGee will switch it back over to the right-hand side. Intelligent play to find Shanil Thomas. Free kick to Jamaica College. McGee. That's a lovely ball. Now finds Tyree McGee. McGee, long ball of field searching for Duhane Williams, who catches it well in his stride. But that was a peach of a pass from Tyree McGee from inside his own half to find Duhane Williams. McGee, what a ball that is!
This kid is special, guy. He's special. Look at that pass, Campbell. Wow, this kid is a genius.
He
long ball upfield again as Kasafa All-Stars trying to extend that lead. And they can do so! And they do so! McGee finding Thomas. McGee. Gets by a second challenge in Thomas. Set. Delightful pass from McGee to William. Balls it out immediately to McGee. What a delightful ball that was to Shadil Thomas, trying to complete the hat-trick! Beautiful move by McGee, the ball inside the box. Again, McGee, the ball really on a string for him. McGee on the ball, score of the first goal, looking to put his name on the second. That's a delightful ball at the back post. Here's McGee, that's a wonderful ball inside to Howell.
He draws four defenders. When he draws the defenders, bring another player into focus.
McGee, that's a lovely ball to pick out his captain. That's a delightful ball to Norman Campbell. McGee. Now they're closing down when he goes in the space. But there you go. Oh, but they left the space for Norman Campbell!
What a turn this play. Providing a beautiful pass to Campbell.
McGee picks it up. Has options. That's a delightful ball. And still inside the area for Howell to finish! I'm still reeling from that ball from McGee. Here is on the ball. Another delicious pass! Good looking ball to Tyreek McGee. McGee. Oh, sashaying his way inside the area. Good defending on Thomas! That was beautiful skill. Laid it on the platter. And Thomas could make no mistake from there. But he walked through the defense, didn't he? Can't believe that there was. Look at this, he just went on a little walk. Went by a couple of defenders. a nice ball to McGee. Oh, sashayed inside the area, then provided the pass.
Define McGee wide, almost like a stroll in the park for McGee. Players expecting him to go on the left side, just almost walk through them, waltz through them.
Lovely pass to Norman Campbell. That's just an impeccable pass.
McGee at the heart of it once again. Steps it to Williams, beats two players on the left foot. Chalk up another assist for Tyree McGee. He could have had about six this afternoon if his strikers were sharp shooting from the first down.
South Wales stars today, starting over on this right-hand side, McGee. Lovely ball over the left-hand side, looking for Norman Campbell, who cuts inside. Big opportunity for Campbell! He puts it away!
You can see here McGee with a beautiful pass over to Campbell.
Again, oh, that's a lovely ball to Campbell. What a burst of speed! McGee's at the back post. Counter attacking football at its very best, and McGee scores again. This time from close range. And JC takes the crucial lead in this World Cup finale. The number 10 with his 10th.
Very good goal there at the back post by. Man Magnificent.
They call him Agent Magnificent for a reason, but I suppose it's because he scores the beautiful goals. McGee looking for a second. They're running away with it. Agent Magnificent denting Casey's hopes, and JC. Finding wall, sets up McGee. Oh, what a strike! Sensational from JC's number 10.
When you talk about special Donald, this boy is a special player. One time pass to Wall, and Wall passed the ball as if he was a wall, and McGee expertly hit the ball in the back of the net.
Kickstart Manchester City experience and missed a lot of the Jamaica College games, scores his second goal.
Now he tees it up for McGee, and when he tees it up for McGee, you know what's the outcome. The number 10 from Jamaica College.
As he said, the magician, it was a very good hit, deliberate, grounder, And as we see, a controlled shot. You don't get better than that. The number 10 player for Jamaica College.
You're asking for trouble when you leave McGee alone on the edge of the 18-yard area. The outcome is always going to be one. The ball in the back of your net.
Hitting the frame. One
well, here's one of them. Another shot! Oh, fantastic! We speak about his left foot all the time. And he has come up trumps Tyreek McGee.
We've seen two before this, and this one was even better. Oh, curling
majestic.
Away from Jemison. Certainly put his instep right through that, and Jemison had no chance. Beaten for pace again.
And the near post and in! Oh, it's gone through! It's Tyreek McGee again! Oh, he's a little magician!
It was a fantastic effort. Absolutely hammered.
Tyreek McGee! Oh, he's done it again, Tyreek McGee! He's come up trumps at the right time. It's McGee against McCoy. And of course, the five-man wall in front of him. Tyreek McGee steps up! And he steps up in a big way! Agent Magnificent again! And JC with the crucial goal here at Concert Spring on their way to 6 points in the group.
We did suggest that he went to bend it around the wall using the creativity instead of the power. And an excellent free kick by McGee.
Opponent DJ in Jamaica would say, I are the one.